emotion I can never let go. Then sorrow, then sickness, then the shock when you flip it on me. So hollow, so vicious, so afraid I couldn't let myself see. Let down and let